Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, I detect a Kep camp ahead.
Thank you. like cat ahead. We should be careful.
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Life support is stable. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
This is how we get into the Ket Command Center.
Nice work.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
blizzard's cutting right through my suit.
But it provides cover for the resistance. And the cold doesn't bother us.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. I'm reading a severe temperature drop. Life support is stable. Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
Well, I'm at the entrance to the base. Have you decrypted the code for the shields?
Yes, and not a moment too soon. Transferring it to you now. Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder.
go. We're in. Time to get to work.
It. Good work.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. This appears to be a Ket secure storage building. The entry is locked out by defense matrix.
Damn, whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down.
Life support at 100%. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
The command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base.
Thank you.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online. Security terminal has locked down access to the Ket Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the three Ket generators that power the force field. Disabling all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal.
We're all clear!
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. This appears to be a Ket secure storage building. The entry is locked out. By defense matrix.
Damn, whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
The command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base.
Impressive!
Support restored.
Excellent job. I think that's it. Good work.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. The security terminal has locked down access to the Ket Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the three Ket generators that power the force field. Disabling all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Generators down, one to go.
Life support is stable. All generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal. Destroy it to unlock access to the Ket Tower. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Destroyed. To the tower.
Targets!
the Ket defense matrix. Destroying it will disable all sentry turrets and unlock access to the secure storage structure. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support at 100%.
There. Let's hope that stops them. Nice work.
Pathfinder, it appears each of the hangar platforms has an automated fueling system. If you can access the controls, I can overload the system.
Damn, the controls are locked.
Pathfinder, I have located several override terminals in the vicinity. Pathfinder, it appears each of the hangar platforms has an automated fueling system. If you can access the controls, I can overload the system.
Good one. Damn, the controls are locked.
Pathfinder, I have located several override terminals in the vicinity. Thank you. Pathfinder. The controls to shut down the Ket base are located at the top of the tower, in Zenith Observation Room. There is an elevator access nearby that you can take.
Down. We're in the clear.
Damn. That's a view.
I tried to take down this place for months, and you made it look so easy. Destroying their command structure and systems leaves the rest of the Ket vulnerable. Remember Jarnik? The shield around it's come down.
The Frozen City?
That's the one. This is the perfect opportunity for a final push, while they're still dealing with the chaos.
Tell me about this ancient city.
They say it was abandoned when the Scourge hit. The cold came and it was trapped in ice. The Ket learned we were investigating and took it. They think they can... Let's hope they haven't completely destroyed everything.
I'll deal with it.
In the meantime, I'll see if there's...